Phil, my question for you is, what would you do if you were in my shoes?
Let's take a look at how you do it.
All right.
Dr. Phil need a chill.
She didn't want to get you in trouble.
Oh, guys, they literally got the camera to call in. I confronted her on the Dr. Phil show, guys.
We're done here.
I'm sorry. Bro, he's attacking me.
Boys, I'm on TV, baby. Live TV, baby. Let's go. We on Dr. Phil. Let's go, boys. We on Dr. Phil, baby. Live TV. Look at this. Dr. Phil. Let's go, guys.
Anna, what do you think about this?
Mom, that's you. That's you, Mom, on TV, boys. We live on TV.
That's my boy.
That's my boy. Come check it out, boys. We live on TV. We live on TV. This is live on Dr. Phil. Let's go. Bro, look at this.
That's crazy.
All right, enough. We got to react to it. Enough. Turn it off. Cashy. So cute, boys. Drop a like for my guy, Cash, huh? Ricky, bro, look at my computer.
No way. It's premiering right now?
It already premiered, bro. It literally premiered. Like, my Dr. Phil thing went live about an hour ago, and I had my friend screen record it so I could have it on my computer and watch it on my computer, guys. You guys can watch it with me. So we now got it on my computer. The episode is not on the TV anymore. It's on my computer, guys, so you can literally watch it with me. And I'm gonna be reacting to it for the first time, guys.
Ricky's here. This is insane. Boy, you're on Dr. Phil, bro.
Literally Dr. Phil, guys. This
Dr.
is insane.
Phil, bro.
About to watch this, guys, so stay tuned. Drop a like for the buds. Cash looks so freaking cute right now, right, bud?
Right, bud?
Oh, there's
NCK. Boys, NCK. NCK, bro. Big news right now, bro. Big news.
What's the big news?
The merch is live. Go cop the merch. Link in the top of the description.
Oh.
No, but not that, bro. No, look. Come in my computer, bro. Come here.
You know what's
not
big news?
What?
Jack Doherty's
hype,
baby.
Oh. Bro, come look at the computer, bro.
No way. Is it?
Bro, come look at it, bro.
Do I think it is?
Yeah, bro.
I think he knows what it is.
Bro, look at
this. We've been talking about this. This is crazy.
Boys, SK, look at this. We got Dr. Phil, boys.
Yo, he's on Dr. Phil, bro.
That's my video, bro. Let's see where I sit down.
Yo, I cannot believe it.
Bro, look for like me.
Yo, what? Yo, we gotta watch this.
That's me, bro. Look at this. I'm on Dr. Phil.
Yo, what? I gotta see this, bro.
Hey, that fit kind of fire, though, on Dr. Phil.
They gave it to me, bro. They literally gave it to me.
You're stunting on Dr. Phil, huh?
This is the clothes he supplied me, actually.
You gotta keep them?
No, I didn't get them.
You're stunting on Daddy Dr. Phil.
But, boys, let's react to this right now.
But, guys, this is the biggest day of my life right now.
Guys, Dr. Phil is literally premiering on my laptop right now, boys.
Yo, what is on Dr. Phil? That's crazy.
I'll show you guys proof on my TV. Ready?
Yo, my boy on Dr. Phil right now.
Let's go. Dr. Phil, boys. Look, just to prove to you guys that I'm on Dr. Phil. Info, neighborhood prankster or menace to society, boys. So it already went live once today, but it's going live again from 3 to 4 p.m. on the TV.
Woo-hoo.
But we got the episode early, boys, and we're going to react to it. So let's go. But look at this, boys. He got the whole entire description with over 1 billion views across his social media.
Wait, go back? No way.
No way. Episode 69?
No way. No way.
Yo.
I'm episode 69 on Dr. Phil, bro. Look at that. That is nuts. I didn't realize that.
Yo,
but guys, look.
My boy Jack Doherty is on Dr. Phil premiering live, my friend. I cannot believe it. Shout out to you, bro. Legendary.
Let's go, bro.
And not only that, he's episode 69.
Let's go.
Congrats, bro.
Let's go, big bud.
Big time, big time.
Boys, look, so it says with over 1 billion views across his social media platforms, Jack17 says he'll do almost anything for a like. Lie, bro. They put words in my mouth, but okay. They made me say that. His parents say he continues to push the envelope with his rude and destructive pranks and has had close encounters with the police. Boys, that is the description, and we're gonna react to it live right now, boys. I'm also gonna be doing a second video, guys, where my parents react to it, so stay tuned for that, because they're not home right now, but I really wanna watch it. So this video is gonna be me reacting to it, guys, and my next video is gonna be my parents reacting to it with me also. So it's gonna be super crazy, guys. So make sure you smash the like button right now. Subscribe if you are new from Dr. Phil, guys. This is absolutely insane. I'm excited to see. They probably made me look super, super bad, but we're gonna watch that together, guys. So stay tuned. Drop a like right now. Subscribe with notifications on. Cop the merch, guys. You already know, guys. Make sure you go cop the merch. Links in the top description down below. Shut up, Karen.co, guys, or click the link in the top description down below. You already know, guys. It's a perfect gift for your friends. It's super, super funny, guys. Show them the back, bro. Show them the back.
Maybe you should give the gift and honestly give it to the Karen in your life, you know?
Yeah, bro. Honestly, give it to a Karen in your life. Give it to your mom if they ever make you mad. Give it to a friend, guys, if you think it's funny. Like, I think it's really funny merch, guys. So it's a great gag gift. It's a great thing to just wear. It's super comfortable, guys. Super awesome. There's t-shirts as well, guys. So go check it out. DM proof on Instagram when done after you're done buying it. And I'll be FaceTiming you guys back, boys. And also, once again, guys, make sure you subscribe if you are new to the channel, guys, because I appreciate everybody that comes that is new from Dr. Phil. So if you're new to this, guys, right now, subscribe, bro. Stay with me, bro. My parents are gonna be reacting to it, guys. So subscribe so you do not miss that. Cause I can't wait to see what my parents think about this whole entire episode, guys. It's gonna be insane because they're actually in it as well. So yeah, guys, without further ado, let's hop right into the episode and let's react to it. Let's go. Alright, boys, so we got it all set up. My computer is right here, boys, and we're gonna be watching it. They're just gonna be chilling in the background, like low-key watching it, like chiming in if they ever need to, but it's mainly like me reacting to it, you know, so they're just gonna chill in the background, but boys, I'm about to watch it, I'm getting ready, boys, I'm so hyped, it's 30 minutes long, so I'm gonna watch the whole 30 minutes of it, but I might just include the most interesting parts, I'm not sure yet, I'm gonna figure it out, and guys, remember, go cop that Karen merch, link in the description down below, boys, they promoted it on the Dr. Phil episode, I'm pretty sure, so it's gonna be selling out super fast, so make sure you guys cop it before it sells out, boys, you already know, let's go, boys, let's hop right into this reaction.
Today, on an all-new Dr. Phil. A teenage social media star.
Accused of being disrespectful, rude, advocate for bad behavior.
We don't give a crap.
The camera's become his life.
You're taking lagging like crazy.
It was lagging, guys. Only the first 30 seconds were lagging. My friend told me so. We're chilling though after this. So right now we should be good.
You don't think you've been disrespectful?
I'm trying my best.
Okay, we're done here.
I'm sorry.
Daddy. Boys, look at them. Look at the audience. They got a virtual audience and everything.
Well, 2020 has definitely taught us that we're better off united than divided as we work together to overcome what seems to be insurmountable social, economic, and health-related issues. This notion of watching out for the well-being of others extends to where we live, as that's where most of us spend our time nowadays. But what if you live next door or down the street from a neighbor who posts videos such as these?
Uh-oh, boys, get ready. Put your seatbelts on, this is about to be crazy. Dr. Phil seems insane at making people look super, super bad, so here we go, boys. Care. Bro, see, they put words in my mouth, dog. It's insane. That's all they were doing the whole time. In the interview, they're like, say this. I don't even know what I'm allowed to say, but yo, boys, I'm not a bad kid. They put words in my mouth and they made me seem like a bad person. I'm not. Don't listen to them.
1 billion views across his social media platforms. He says he'll do almost anything for a like and is known for posting outlandish pranks.
Now.
And most recently, Karen videos on social media.
Bro, they're capping. I never said that. They wanted me to say that in the interview. I'm like, sir, I'm not saying that. I'm not saying that I would do anything for a like, because I won't. Bro, like, I would not harm anybody for it. Like, I really said that in the episode. They probably cut it out to make me look bad, but whatever.
You're harassing me.
I'm not harassing you.
Do you get it through your head that I'm suing you for all the money you made?
Dad, I'm here. It's the Karen.
And he's harassing me.
Hi, Dad.
Call the police on your son.
So, really, how far is too far? Well, Jack says he has really had some close calls with the police, and his parents say they...
With you guys, with them, Dr. Phil, it's their fault. Right there, these two, boom and boom, like them, their fault. Just saying, I'm just kidding. Obviously, I do take full responsibility, but bro, they're so good at editing. Damn, bro. Dr. Phil, give everybody a raise. Holy crap.
Well, you're worried about this kid's future. So,
no,
that's what Jack
they're
has
capping.
To say.
Yeah, Daddy, Dr. Phil, what would you do, baby?
Well, hey, Jack.
There I am, boys. There I am. I'm Dr. Phil. Let's go. Subscribe, drop like right now if you have not cut merch right now, boys. Text me, 917-540-6160. Call me, bro. Be like, I hate you, Jack. I don't care, bro. Text me, bro, right now. You won't.
I'm calling you right now, sir.
Yes, sir.
What's up?
And that was like my 7th day in a row waking up at 5 a.m. I'm so sleep deprived. My face looks terrible, but fudge it, boys. I was grinding that week. Craziest week of my life.
What?
Make it look bad on me.
You should have been like, doctor, how much are you getting paid?
Yeah, bro. Dr. Phil getting paid 20 times more than me, bro. He's getting paid way more on YouTube than I am, bro. Dr. Phil's trying to make me look bad. He's doing the exact same thing, except he doesn't do anything himself. He hires everybody to do everything for him.
He exploits minors.
That's what I said. I was like, Dr. Phil, I may exploit a camera for my video, but you exploit minors for your YouTube videos. But get out of here, Dr. Phil. What the fudge you doing? Just kidding, Dr. Phil. I love you. It was. Am I right or not? It worked out too perfectly, boys. Got a video of me getting arrested and no criminal record. Bro, you can't ask for anything better, but whatever.
That's 7 cops talking to you, and there may be somebody getting mugged or raped or something 10 blocks over.
Nah.
And they don't have police protection because...
Dr. Phil stopped capping. They would have left and handled them. After I got put in the back of the cop car, which took 2 minutes, only one cop was dealing with me, and the rest were just back and talking, so nothing happened, bro. He's just trying to make it seem like I'm a bad person. Stop!
Jack says his parents, who were once avid supporters, have stopped watching his videos.
Some of them.
Well, why? Well, we'll ask them, because we're going to meet them next.
Okay, say less. Oh, that music classic. Look at this boy. Such a view.
Because as you ratchet up, that's money, right?
Check, it's not check, money. Check, check. I don't get paid when people like and subscribe. If I did get paid to like and subscribe, it wouldn't change anything, you know? Like, I don't pay attention to the money that much at all. Like, I don't... Like and subscribe, boys! Wait, time out. Dr. Phil was coming at me for saying like and subscribe, but Buddy says like and subscribe at the end of all his videos. I'll play the clip right there. I'll play the clip right now. I'll play the clip right now, boys, right here.
Click on the link in the description and tell me what in the world is going on. You just might end up right here on the show. And of course, don't forget to subscribe. Click that little red button below. You know you want to. What are you waiting for? Do it.
That's Dr. Phil telling everybody to like and subscribe. So, Dr. Phil, don't be a hypocrite. You're going to call me out for something, bro. Come on.
You kind of endorse what he's doing, or at least go along with it. Right.
I understand.
Yeah, you just take me to Walmart all the time.
Right? I understand his direction.
Cut him out.
But sometimes now that he's getting older, his content is getting so much more edgy. And I imagine that's because he's getting older and his audience is getting older. And he just keeps pushing the envelope and it's getting scarier and scarier. Right.
Bro, yeah, you say, I'm not harming
I can't take his phone or his cameras away because that's how he makes his money.
Yeah.
And I mean, he's working like a 30-year-old. And so, you know, I'm not going
to
shut him down.
It's difficult to figure out a way to discipline him. It is. If I take away his camera, if I take away
his computer. I'm not like this off camera. Like, I'm respectful.
No, you could be.
Bro, facts though. I'm not like this off camera. I'm very respectful off camera. And about the whole money thing, guys, I don't pay attention to money. I really don't care about the money, honestly. Like, obviously, like, we wouldn't be doing this if we weren't getting paid, because it's like a full-time job. Like, I ain't getting in trouble because I don't even have time to go to school barely, because I have to put so much time into these videos. It's a lot of freaking work, boys, right?
Oh, yeah.
It's a lot of work. It's a lot of work. I'm literally throwing away my childhood to make these videos, but it's worth it, boys, because I get to hang out with people like the Ireland boys and like make new friends and stuff like that, and just like working, it, like keeps me from being bored, you know? Like, I enjoy doing the work. It's a lot of freaking work. Sometimes it's 10, 12 hour days, but boys, it's worth it for you guys. So smash the like and subscribe, because Dr. Phil doesn't like when I say that, even though he says that. But boys, let's keep going.
Soliciting, begging people to.
Here we go, Dr. Phil.
Videos.
Not begging. I've every YouTuber.
Well,
dropping a like, it's completely free to like and subscribe, you know? Yeah. Like,
I don't get paid for it, boys.
To say it's
let's take a look at how you do it.
All right.
Because I knew he does it.
50,000 likes on this video, I will either run my dirt bike by your house or ding dong get your. And yeah, so you guys hit 50,000 likes on that video. So drop a like, subscribe!
Make sure you guys. Fun, bro. It's like.
Drop a like the video and stay active on my channel, guys. Drop a like. Guys, drop a like for that. It's better to be a banger. Don't forget to drop a like. Make sure you smash that like button. Drop a like the video, and it's that easy.
And please,
bro, every YouTuber should be on Dr. Phil then. What?
Right? Dr. Phil should be on Dr. Phil. Guys, I don't get paid when you like or subscribe at all. Like, I don't make any money from it.
Dr. Phil need to chill.
Bro, that boy.
Because as you ratchet those up, that's money, right?
It's not money. I don't get paid when people like and subscribe. Like, I don't pay attention to money that much at all. Like, I don't spend my money, really.
So what do you do with your money?
Oh my god, they completely cut out the part where I said, don't you say like and subscribe at the end of all your videos, or I call
no
them out.
Way.
They completely cut that out.
No
they literally completely
way.
Cut that out. I knew they would cut that out, because, bro, they're literally going to cut out every single part.
Out,
bro, they're literally going to cut out every part where
that
I wrote
the best
stuff.
Part.
Literally.
Because I know you went hard, and they're making you look kind of huggy. And
bro, right? Like, I literally went back with Dr. Phil, I clapped back at him, and said, bro, you literally say like and subscribe in all your videos, and they cut that out.
I have 2 investment properties, and I have it invested in stocks. Like, I don't flaunt my money or anything. Like, I don't, literally, exactly. Like, you would never know. Like, I have, like, I don't.
He never.
I literally.
Well, Jack's parents say they have lost touch with neighbors as a result of Jack's rude and outrageous behaviors. We'll look at that.
Bro, they never even talked to the neighbors in the first place, bro. Calm down.
Jack confronts a woman that he refers to as a Karen.
There we go, boys. There we go.
One of the things I do is I take my dirt bike throughout the neighborhood, and it does make a lot of noise.
And also, he doesn't wear a helmet. He's. I feel like he's always put his life in risk.
This is really hard to drive and film at the same time.
I probably wouldn't call myself a good neighbor.
Made me say that.
This woman says that the noise wakes up her kids.
It doesn't, bro. I've never seen her kids before.
My fans loved it and I loved it. I turn to my fans and I say, hey, if we hit 50,000 likes on this video, I will ride my dirt bike by.
Boys, let's hit 50k likes on this video, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, boys. Let's go.
For Dr. Phil.
Yes, sir.
No, 100,000 so you can give Dr. Phil 50 of
them. Oh, facts, boys. Yeah. If we get 100,000 likes on this video, I'll take 50k of them away and place them on Dr. Phil's channel, boys.
Didn't even give me a chance to, like, say I'm sorry or anything. Like, if she was respectful, I would have. When right to like, I would be like, sorry, I'll never ride.
Are you kidding me? I watched the video and you said 50,000 likes and I'll go down there and do it again.
She came to my house 4 or 5 times.
Ah. She came to my house so many times before that, bro. I'm just like, after she came to my house like the 3rd time, I was like, bro, like, this is a joke at this point. Like, I'm like, gonna, like, I don't care. Like, I'm not gonna ever be friends with this lady anymore. Might as well use it for some nice player content, huh? But, let's go.
Definition of a Karen, and it's in a dictionary. And it's
listen to this.
Obnoxious. Angry, entitled, often racist, middle-aged white woman.
Okay, so she fits obnoxious, angry, entitled, and the middle-aged white woman part, and uses her privilege to get police and other people's behavior. So she does fit that stereotype. You know why? Because she immediately started yelling at me, very angry, entitled, and uses her privilege to call the cops and say, I'm calling the cops, like that. Like, that's, I'm sorry about that, literally. I was like, Dr. Phil, like, you're proving my point here, but whatever, we'll keep going.
Who uses her privilege to get her way, or police others' behaviors.
So,
like her,
huh?
Is she racist?
No, I'm not saying racist, but maybe anything besides racist.
I never said racist.
Obnoxious.
Some of the things you do, I got no problem with. I mean, come on, no power to you. But when you start targeting one person repeatedly.
I'm not targeting her. She's bringing herself into the situation and coming to my house. I'm not going out and targeting her. Only did that one time, but whatever.
The fact that you're being a bully and that you don't show respect to women. And
what? It's so funny how much they take things out of context. Yeah, guys, I have absolutely no respect for women. No, bro, like, come on. Dr. Phil, bro, boys, I'm not disrespectful to women, bro. Like, I'm very nice to women. Come on.
Only Karens.
Yeah, fact. Only Karens, bro. Only Karens, Dr. Phil. Stop taking things out of context.
When he does this in front of you and you don't do anything about it, I'm wondering, well, what the hell?
Blame
the
parents.
Why are you modeling this for your son?
Yeah, Dad.
It's just tough to try and punish my 17-year-old, I don't know how to punish him.
Bro, I'm 17, you don't need to punish me, bro. I don't do this because I'm, like, enjoying it. I'm doing it because it's banging content. Like, bro, you're not going to punish me because it's not like I'm doing this off camera either. Like, chill, Dr. Phil. Let me pet your bald head, huh? Just kidding, I love you, Dr. Phil. You're so cute.
Come say hi. I'll be like, this is my dad.
See, such a harmless joke right here.
This is daddy, Karen. This is daddy.
You are so
You're taking time out of your day. You're taking time out of your day to yell at me for running.
She is not.
When God gives you these opportunities, take them, milk out of them, and just rile her up as much as possible. And little does she know she's giving me what I want.
But run her up as much as possible and then label her a Karen. You know why she didn't call the police?
Because
we've talked to her.
Huh? SMH.
Because she didn't want to get you in trouble.
Oh my God, I'm sorry. That's like, because there's nothing they can do. Like, it's not.
She's coming to my house. Why would she call the cops? She's the one coming out of her way and coming to my house. That's why she's not calling the cops. She's harassing me. That's why she never called the cops. But I'm going to leave it out there. You know, I'm not going to just, like, you know, constantly defend myself because Dr. Phil will be like, ah, you're telling me, like, every time I try and defend myself, I'm labeled a bad kid. I'm just supposed to take the heat. But, like, bro, I'm going to defend myself. I'm not going to make me look like such a bad person. Like, I'm going to defend myself, you know?
Well, coming up, we did speak to the woman in Jack's videos that he refers to as a Karen, and she wanted my advice on how to handle this situation. Well, I'll address her directly because she's going to join us after the break.
Bruh. I was like, no way, bro. I was like, yo, I like gold. I was like, bro, no way. Guys, they literally got the Karen to call in on the Dr. Phil show, and I confronted her on the Dr. Phil show, guys.
Rachel joins us via phone from New York. Rachel, how you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
Well, I'm well, and thank you for joining us.
Her name's not actually Rachel, guys, also. I don't really know what her real name is, but they said it's not a real name. It's just a stage name because she didn't want to release any of her personal information.
I mean, I understand that. You know, he's doing this for YouTube and his friends and whatever, but, you know, there comes a time where it really starts to affect someone else's life, and I think that he just really needs to realize that.
Right. So enough's enough and too much is too much, right?
Exactly.
There's two sides to every story, and I think you guys are kind of focusing just on her side, but...
Have you ever apologized to Rachel?
Facts, boys. Two sides to every story.
I'm 100% willing to apologize to her right now. Rachel, I'm sorry for, riding my dirt bike by her house, but...
I could have called the cops on her for constantly coming to my house and showing up, and I could have put her face out on the internet, but I had respect and I didn't do that, so, bro.
I think that he knows how to give someone a genuine apology.
But how would I word it? I was trying my best here. I don't know how
I was.
You should be acknowledging my feelings. That's
right,
what an apology is about. Not the actions that you committed to get me to this point. You should be, I'm sorry that I inflicted these emotions on you, and I interfered with your life and your family, and...
Bro, I did not interfere with your life or your family. Literally, no one knows who you are. Like, I'm sorry, but, like, she's looking for sympathy.
I'm sorry for, disrespecting you.
Rachel, could I bring Jack to your house one day to apologize?
Yeah, I'm down. I'll bring you a gift back.
Video coming soon, boys. I did that. Video coming soon on my channel, guys. Subscribe and notifications on, because that video was crazy. You won't believe what happened in that video, guys, so stay tuned.
This video of Jack fighting with his brother, Michael, after Jack took Michael's new luxury car without permission.
That daddy bought him. Sorry, bro. My dad owns it. My dad gave me permission to film that video, Dr. Phil. Once again, taking things out of context, but we'll just press play politely. Boys, this was nuts.